7. And I really like how the great pinball. Wizards are putting out these updates to these Halloween tables. Really appreciate that. Whoa, that's really cool. I think the extra ball is actually lit. I'm not sure, I can't really tell. I'm not sure if it's lit. But no, extra. I think the extra ball has to be yellow, like the letters. Oh, what was the special? I have no idea. Cool back glass. That's the Wolfman. Trying to hit all those drop targets in the middle. Oh my gosh. Pretty symmetrical table. Really, I think it's hard to get that. That one in the middle there. Looks like the bumpers are giving 100 points each. Oh, okay, so we have to get hitting that. Oh, there's a two captive balls. No. Yeah. There's two captive balls that can hit a spot target. Oh, there's a spot target in the middle too. That's dope. Okay, I think we got. Trying to hit those drop targets. Really fun table. And it's a real one. Based off a real one. Oh, that was so close. Wait, oh, we had an extra ball. Okay. So. Does hitting that white rollover a skill shot? Oh, come on. What was that? Was that the... Oh, okay. So that was the... okay, the match. So I got... What was that? 1,376,900? It's not bad. Let's go again here. So now I'm going to try to get all the drop targets. Oh my gosh. Ball comes up pretty fast. Oh, wow. Okay, nice. Goes back to the plunger. Oh! Oh my gosh, that comes down fast. We got 771,200. It's not bad. Well, guys, this is definitely a fun table, especially during this time of the year. Give it a go. It's 2.0. It's updated and it's fresh. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Take care.